Well, I'm joined by the double gold medal winner at the Shooting World Cup, Manu Bhaker, who's just returned from Mexico and she's jet lagged, having had a day of training. Manu, thank you very much for talking to us, taking your time out for us. The social media was on fire after you won the two gold medals and then you came back to a grand welcome. What was your reaction really?
I didn't have any such reaction. I wasn't expecting that too much of crowd and too much of media members.
You weren't expecting?
No, I wasn't.
Right. So when you won the World Cup medals, Manu, were you expecting? We know that you've become the national champion. Were you expecting to give this performance?
Yes, I was expecting that I will be giving very good performance and maybe better than the trials. But unfortunately, my qualification score was a little down. But it was fine after winning that gold medal in my first World Cup.
Right. And you have also taken up 25-meter, Manu. Is it because, you know, if you do good in one event, that also enhances your confidence to do good in the other events?
Yes. And I also don't practice for 25. I just practice a little for 25, but I think if I do 10 meter well, then my 25 will be enhanced.
Manu, it's not just your two gold medals. India topped the medal tally for the first time. India ended up as number one in the World Cup. What was the reaction of the shooting team? How did you guys celebrate?
Everyone in the team performed very well. And we celebrated together by cutting a cake and distributing sweets and having party like that, shopping and all.
Manu, from here you go for the Junior World Cup, then the Commonwealth Games, Asian Games, big year lined up for you. Is there one thing or a couple of things that you want to do differently from now on after this?
Nothing as such, but I am focusing on my next event and I'm just planning to even perform better in upcoming events, perform better day by day.
One final question. You know, entire India was wishing you, including one particular Sachin Tendulkar. I saw him tweeting for you. Did anything go through your mind? Did you think about anything when you saw such big people, you know, huge sporting celebrities backing you?
Yesterday only I knew that Sachin Tendulkar tweeted for me, and I was thinking that even a cricketer was interested in that shooting, and it was glad that the country is supporting too much, and I'm happy that they're giving too much respect and too much love to me.
Thank you very much and all the best, Manu.
Thank you so much, ma'am.